Hi, welcome to a video by Archangel Raphael. So this video is going to be about the solar plexus. So it's going to be a clearing for the solar plexus. So I'm just going to let Archangel Raphael come in and speak through me. I would like you to know that what I am seeing about the solar plexus is that it is not necessarily about really needing to clear the solar plexus energetically, but it is much more about allowing the solar plexus to function in a way that is automatically clearing energy, automatically clearing what is not serving you. So what I will be doing is actually working on helping the solar plexus to function, to be more effective at automatically clearing your energy. Because the solar plexus is very much about what you are in one way or another receiving from the outside world, but also putting out. And it is a place where you are able to actually ultimately be in control of what you would like to receive, what you would like to put out there. And when your solar plexus is very strong and healthy, what you are automatically able to do is actually have a sense of what it is that you would like to be doing on the earth plane generally in order to be going forwards. It is a place where you really have a sense of what you want to be doing, how you would like to be doing it. A place where you are able to actually put definition into the things that you would like on a deeper level. So an example is that if you would like to create something on earth that is all about helping people to go deeper into themselves, through the solar plexus, you will get a sense of how you would like to do it in a more earthly way. Perhaps get a sense of how much time you would like to give a person, how much you want to give, how you would like to do it. It gives definition to your higher vision and deeper feelings about life. It helps you to actually have appropriate boundaries as well, but at the same time to stay open to life. So when your solar plexus is healthy, you will just have a feeling of what is enough to give, when to be in your own energy, when to be with others, how much, how often, and so forth. Have a sense of things like that. And when your solar plexus is not functioning well, you will tend to do things like overgive or underreceive or get things a bit wrong about how long to be somewhere. It does give you a sense of things on a grounded level. It also helps you to understand life on a level that is much more about how people are responding to what you are doing. So when your solar plexus is healthy, you also get a sense of how others are receiving you. You have a sense of what they are experiencing on a deeper level. You may even have a sense of when it is time to just leave and let people be. So again, it can help you to actually be much more in your own energy, able to gauge when you are perhaps overstepping someone else's boundary, when they are struggling to be with you because perhaps they have a lot going on in them, or perhaps they are just simply not able to be in your energy because it is not quite right for them in some way. So it really does help you to actually be much more protected as well, because you will know when people are not receiving you well. Perhaps you will understand what they are experiencing on a deeper level and have a sense that it is not right for you to be there. I hope I am making sense. Because I will say that people who can have problems in the world often have a solar plexus that is very congested, very full of energies and it is not functioning so well as a result. I will also say that when you are functioning well here, you will also be able to put yourself out there easily. So when it is right, you will feel it, and you will be able to put out what you have quite easily. It is a place, actually, where you are able to build confidence up from. And as this place in you becomes stronger, more powerful, it all even gives you a type of energy that becomes so powerful that you are able to influence people easily. You are able to really make a difference in the world. So this is what I will be helping you with today, to help the solar plexus to function well, so that you can really have a gauge of what to do when, and when to be in your own energy, when to give out energy, when it is more about simply being and receiving energy, and so forth. So I will do this now. So I will say that this is done, and I would like you to know that as you are able to be in your solar plexus and really feel energy there deeply, and be in one way or another in touch with what is right when, you will automatically find your life becomes easier. It flows much more, and it is able to actually be that you end up in the right place at the right time quite easily. That is all. Yeah, so thank you, everyone, and much love to all of you.